Na PM Penny Womra say be the fee or rab and babbin echo na home gee more kakra. Na penny kwa yane de ne tree de fin from na waba nain watch them was saying discipline. Echo swam rashe be the fee and in your home cra. See the aqua swinging in ano or her swab me to a go. Na fee a funny a fa, one back a kamajuna boom one boa, a but a yenty a warm rashe be the fee mono on a drum.
Oman for be kai se mrashibi de fie, e free se mrashibi de fie chiame e ko ahumijie mu kakrano. E niyama bibri e nisi ye, lebra ukupi a bibri fie wani omu edi unkomono wichu mu se. Sa wawre e niyama akoso e wanechia, na che se e mrashibi de fie fono. Discipline e na wanye, nensu obe rese sisi ada wabe idie, afe nu imi enu nada ebe ka unti abum aye jume yi.
The issue of quorum is on members present in parliament and not on the floor or in the chamber of parliament. Please, you can refer to the articles I mentioned.
Na ebra waka sanso efa sadie enyeme bi eko so ewo mrashibu jefia ema yeye bi eba honomno. Ensembia wadi tuja eni.
Who am I to say that he might have indulged in an act of misconduct? That amount to insubordination.
Wakasa wi wasa de nsem bi etu dwa sei eye ne nwa pass na be de twi na wo pese wo de ne pe eye nie me bi ewo ifi honom esan sei se wo mampanyi ewo honom a mampanyi abedie twi entime nkasa wo de ne pe eye enie me bi eno nso nsem bi a wo de tu dwa efa ho ni.
Again, in this instance, the issue of quorum was raised by a member during the proceedings. I just cited them for you to know that it is members who usually raise the issue of quorum. The speaker cannot on his own sit here and know unless it's obviously clear to the speaker.